advocate of the damned and guide of the souls through the underworld. In the ancient mystery cults, the priest worshipped me as a Praxis, as Lewis or Goat, who unites aspects of the darkness and light in one single godly image. But in truth, I am in substance imprisoned, a royal creating spirit who moves in the realms of the shades. For between my horns is a torch, a light, as a symbol of spirituality, which allows itself to be perceived as light. For I am the bringer of light, though the darkness belongs to my nature. And so I bring to mankind the hidden knowledge. And I build the minds as a field of energy. And they sense my thoughts and believe that they are their own. For I have no physical form, but I am just a point of light moving in their brains. You two have just visualized me as an image, for I am the seed called insight by you, which leads the souls back to their own origins. In me, you encounter who you really are, and to me, you lose yourself in the one whom you encircle in ever new images. So I am the godly spirit who has materialized himself in order to show you how you can form ideas from energies and then from these substance. And now you arise in me out of the force of totality as a spark of God projected into space.
All penetrating, all illuminating. I